I think there's somebody looking for a taxi to the airport. Oh, it's that lady down the road. Hasta la próxima, Rona Grant. Yeah, I see.
Inside Europe, whatever they want. And they're coming here because it's cheaper than Italy. And normally, the other people, when they get like their pension, they got all the money together and they come here and they buy an apartment. And now the thing is, we used to have people who stay here from October until February, March. But with the Brexit,
they can't do it.
They only can be 90 days, right. It's a mess.
Do you think that will change?
The thing is...
Okay. And the Basques.
And the Basques too, so even the people from Galicia have the same thing. So
La Coruña.
Like, we don't say we are Spanish, we say...
Canarian.
I'm Catalonian.
England.
Yeah. Like I think we feel the same way like you. I mean, you are like together by the United Kingdom. Every place is different.
Hasta la próxima, Tenerife. Pretty uneventful. Had a wee bit of turbulence in leaving Tenerife, wee bit of wind, which it generally can be in Golf d'Azur or where the airport is. But anyway, nothing much to report. We might have a surprise guest on the channel later. Give you a heads up when. Skies of Tenerife behind, and welcome back to Scotland. Dull, grey, miserable. Why do we live in this country? still got those Boeing Norwegian Dreamliners over there getting the engines refitted.